In this section here was only the house of Aisha. Allahu Akbar. You know, we want mansion, big houses, you know, and so forth. Look at a woman who's been guaranteed Jannah. Guaranteed Jannah. Look at the place where she's living. Just a bed in there and a few pots and pans and things like that. This was her house. You know why? Because she knew that she would get a house in Jannah that cannot be found anywhere else.